Cloud App Security, or CAS for short, is a critical component of the Microsoft Cloud Security Stack. It's a comprehensive solution that can help your organization take full advantage of the promise of cloud applications, but keeps you in control through improved visibility into activity. It also helps increase the protection of critical data across cloud applications, with tools that help uncover shadow IT, assess risk, enforce policies, investigate activities, and stop threats. Your organization can now more safely move to the cloud while maintaining control of critical data. To connect Office 365 to CAS, we must first turn it on in our tenant. From the Security Compliance Center homepage, choose Alerts, then Manage Advanced Alerts. Next, select the checkbox next to Turn On Office 365 Cloud App Security, then select Go to Office 365 Cloud App Security. Once in Cloud App Security, we now want to make sure that Office 365 is connected. To do so, go to Investigate, then choose Connected Apps. In our tenant here, you'll see that Office 365, OneDrive, and SharePoint are already connected. If in your tenant they are not, simply choose the plus icon and choose that service from the drop-down choice here. You will now see that Office 365 is connected and is collecting data for you to use in Cloud App Security.